I grew up without much access to technology. We didn't get our first telephone till I was 10. I didn't have regular access to a computer until I came to America for graduate school. My father spent the equivalent of a year's salary on my plane ticket to the US so I could attend Stanford. It was my first time ever on a plane. But when I eventually landed in California, things weren't as I had imagined. America was expensive. A phone call back home was more than $2 a minute, and a backpack cost the same as my dad's monthly salary in India. On top of all that, I missed my family, my friends, and my girlfriend, now my wife, back in India. A bright spot for me during this time was computing. For the first time in my life, I could use a computer whenever I wanted to. So when I graduated, I knew I wanted to do something to bring technology to as many others as possible. It took me a while to realize that the internet would be the single best way to make technology accessible to more people. And as soon as I did, I changed course and decided to pursue my dreams at Google. Believe me when I say I saw none of this coming when I first touched down in the state of California 27 years ago. The only thing that got me from there to here, other than luck, was a deep passion for technology and an open mind. So take the time to find the thing that excites you more than anything else in the world. Not the thing your parents want you to do, or the thing that all your friends are doing. Be open, be impatient, be hopeful. You have the chance to change everything. I'm optimistic you will.